us is going to do what's best for him.